Okay, well, we are inside of, what was this place called?
Sankofa Dining.
Sankofa Dining. And there is just a treasure chest of artistic talents. Here, it looks like we have a seating area. It's not only a seating area, it's a lounge with a table and a love seat kind of combined. Goddess up on the wall in all her glory of colors. She's looking out to the sea, you know? It's just beautiful. It's beautiful. And then over here for a larger party, just enjoy and sit and enjoy the softness and the sounds of the sea and look up in front of us at the sea. Cascading down. It's just marvelous. And then right here, this beautiful door, it looks like it has hieroglyphics on the door of different animals, the giraffe, the turtle,
Adinkra symbols.
Crane, Adinkra symbols, turtle, cranes, and all sorts of, a man with a spear and a snake, swords. It's just magnificent. The level of artistry that is represented here, cultural artistry, is just fabulous. Massive somehow. But look at this bar. I mean, it's magnificent. With all the carvings that you see here. Garden, birds, flowers. It is just incredible. Can you imagine how many trees it took to design this fabulous piece? But everything is just intertwined with nature. I mean, look at the tree, they let the limb of the tree come into the bar to just be one with this creation. De la Resistance is this balcony here. I mean, people probably come and dance on this floor and overlook the beautiful sceneries of the Caribbean Sea crashing upon the banks and the shores of Portland. You can get such an amazing, the Bay of Portland, right, Portland Bay, the Cove, and this amazing look down on the beach. And we were there yesterday, and it is incredible down there. The beautiful trees that umbrella this area, they just are a splendid canopy of nature and provide provisions of fruits, shelter, and beauty. So there you have it. This is magnificent. We're just going to sit and enjoy for a while and take in the splendor.
Where are you?
At this lovely oasis. At the Grey Hut in Portland, Jamaica.